Okay, this is going to be an achievement for this one here, a very quick route. Basically, you're going to want to come to Stone Falls. We're going to be doing a kind of circle route around this area. These are add-ons, but if you need to slow down, just pause the video anytime. I'll show you the route with the best chests to spawn. Sorry for the lag, I do not know why it happens. But, yeah, I'm not going to skip anything. With this, you'll also need a pickpocket skill. So first one will be here, you stop, there we go. You stay off your horse, just run through. Always have a look right by here where the cursor is to see if there's a trove. No trove, enter the building. No trove, but there's a chest. Just leave. Go back on your horse, ride up and around all this stuff. What you want to do is ride over here. Chest right there, so what you can do is hop off, crawl up, click on the chest, get it, and then just run past again. As you can see, just off this few minutes, I've done three already. Waiting to get back on my horse. And just sprint, but you can check buildings and stuff. Why can I not get on my horse? There we go. But you can ride down, have a look. There's no chest in there, so move on. You can have a look. No chest, you're looking right by here. No chest, move on. Come up here, have a look over, no chest, move on. You can have a look here and go, no trove. Then you want to come across the bridge. To this area. Back on, and as you're riding, you want to just look at the corner to see if anything spawns. Nothing spawns, just leave it. Ride across, go left up into this area here. No chest or trove. Chest. Oh, come on. Here we go. Just drop off. Another chest. You can just drop off again. Righty, 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 righty. Doesn't really kind of matter in this area. No trove. Troves do count, by the way. They do matter for the achievement, but there isn't one. And as you ride up here, you ride around the side, and you look up there. No chest. So you can come this way if you want on the far left, but there's not. I find this chest doesn't really spawn so much. I find that one there. Yeah, there's a player there. Okay. So once you've done this little circle here, you want to head back down. I know, if I am going a bit fast, just pause the video anytime. I'll keep going back and forth, you know? And then you look, no trove. Where my cursor is pointing, there's going to be a chest there. So we ride over. Come here, chest. I normally just jump. Chest. Open. See, I've already got 8. And I'm probably about halfway now. Fuck, no! There you go, chest. Spawn rate is so quick for this achievement, I've noticed. I cannot promise that this would not get nerfed, but this is the route that I found because I keep doing it, and I've been doing it for a few days to get this achievement. I don't care about you. No chest. Ah, just write down. There you go. 11 chests so far. Come to the right over here. Just jump. Hug the right a little bit because you'll just take time. Gonna want to drop off. It will take a little bit of damage, but I find if you come around the corner down here, it's normally the best route. The game skips, I don't know why. No! Help yourself! Just. Oh, come on. No chest, okay. Come up here. Around. And what I'll do once I've finished the run, I deconstruct everything, put it all in the bank. And then I go again. I will do the route again, just so you know, so you can see me, watch me do it. So you know, nothing skips and stuff. Nope, no chest down there, so you just kind of ignore that part. No trove. Keep it going. This lag is weird. Okay, no chest. Chest. Ready. Wrong button. Up here, I would look in here like that. Chest, see? Again, sometimes there's a chest here around this section, so I normally just look right around it, no chest, just continue on. Okay, see, and that's one route. In one route I got 16 chests. So what I will do now is I will deconstruct everything, because I do not care for it. I'm just deconstructing because I want to get my level up. I know a lot of people will probably go a bit mad and probably, oh my god, you're deconstructing good stuff. Yeah, I know, I do not care right now. Okay, and then I have my inventory full, but instead of going to the bank, I will go and do the route again. So basically, straight through the front. Lag, see, what is with this jitter? It's weird. They have a really good PC that never spawns. I can play Battlefield 1 on DirectX 12, maxed out with like 70 FPS, but this is, yeah, something new. So right down, no chest, right down here, no trove, chest. Avoid them all. Wrong thing. Yeah, we got it. Up here, so you can't really have a look at any of these. None of these have chests, but these broken houses often do. That one never seems to spawn anything, I think. But that one's no chest. That one, no chest. Nothing. No trove. Cross the bridge. No chest. No chest. Once I finish this route, by the time I get back and I put when I deconstructed everything, there's a chest up there, I put all my stuff in my bank, and when I start again, by the time I've put everything in my bank, most of all these have spawned. Oh my god. Most of these have spawned back. So, it does save time. Yeah. See, I'm on 980 already. No trove. Ah. It's taking a while to spawn that one. Looking to see if there's a chest. No chest. No chest. So back down. And then we come over here. No trove. Should run out of luck right there. Chest. Wait, is there a chest? Yes, there's a chest over there. I saw it. Underneath. Oh god. Okay, let me skip this bit. Okay, monster's dead. Get the chest. See? They've already respawned. See, the chest is right there. You can see it just in the middle. That's normally how long it takes to respawn if you sell or deconstruct your items. By the time you've done your selling, your banking, your deconstructing, whatever you need to do, literally all these have spawned back. By the time this video is uploaded, I will have the Chessmaster achievement. There's a player here, so I think he's got the chest. Yep. To circle out and up. Whoop. Alright. No chest. Back up. No chest. Oh god, come on. I will show you. At the end, the skill you need for pickpocketing, for lock picking so fast. Oh my god. The dolmen's up. It's a good idea to do the dolmen to get the chest, I would say. Even though... because getting the chest actually does work. But what I will do is I will cut this dolmen out. Okay, with the dolmen done. To show you that it does work. 984. Click on the chest. 985. Then all you do, once that's done, jump back on your horse. I do not think it's spawned. Nope, no chest. Turn back around. Go back up. Nope. No chest. already got that one. See, by the time it takes to do the dolmen and everybody no chest and everybody get back, lots of all the other stuff has spawned back and I only need 15 more. Going. Lag, what is. Avoid all those. No chest. Straight up the hill. Eight. Normally, doing this, I put music on. I have no music on right now because of obviously YouTube copyright stuff. There you go. I'm at 987. And as you can see, how fast you're picking up chests, how fast I'm doing all that. But to save time, I would say do the dolmen if it's there, because it gives everything a chance to respawn. And I would also say sell deconstruct while you're in town, and at the same time to bank all your stuff. I hope that helps. Talk to you all soon. Okay, I almost forgot. The skill you need for pickpocketing is in the world, in Ledger Main, and you're going to want this one. Basically, if you're going to do them all, but locksmith is forcing your locks. That's what I have to force the locks open. Some of them are 80%, one or two of them might even be 90%, but this is the one for the thing you need.